Hello guys, so welcome to my channel. So guys, if you have any sound issues in any of my videos, so please use headphones and it will be all right. So in this video, we will be learning about MCTC or also called as MCT or MTC. So it is one of the factors in the hydrostatic tables and this is a very important term. So let us see what is MCTC. MCTC is nothing but moment to change the trim by 1 cm. So it has a very simple definition, moment to change the trim by 1 cm. And the unit for MCTC is turn meter per centimeter. This is very important unit, turn meter per centimeter. Now, let us proceed further. The formula for moment is weight into lever. So moment is nothing but a product of weight and the lever. Here lever means distance of the cargo from a reference point. Cargo or a weight, you can say. So to understand what is moment, let me take you to a seesaw example. In this example, this is a seesaw and I load the weights. So these are the weights I have loaded in the seesaw. Now let me assume the reference point as the center. Now this is the reference point and let us assume that the distance from the reference point of both the weights are 1 meter. So they are kept at a distance of 1 meter from the reference point and let us assume the weight, whatever we have loaded in the seesaw, let us assume it to be 2 tons. Now as we have seen in our previous slides that moment is nothing but a product of weight and the lever. Lever means distance from the reference point, distance of the weight from the reference point. So that is the moment. So when we apply the moment, moment is nothing but weight into lever. So here when I apply, weight will be 2 tons and lever is 1 meter. So the moment will be 2 ton meter for both. On the left side and the right side both. So since that moment is same, that is the reason the seesaw is in a balanced position. Now let me shift the weight little far away from the present position. Now here it is 1 meter. Now I have shifted the weight to 3 meter from the reference point. Now when I calculate the moment, same formula, weight into lever. So on the left side, you can see that the weight was not shifted. So the trimming moment, or you can say the moment, is 2 ton meter. But since the lever has increased on the right side, the moment has increased to 6 ton meter. So as you can see here that the moment, which is on the right side, is more as compared to the left side. Because of this, the seesaw will tilt. Similarly, the important thing which we have learned here is that now I have only changed the reference distance, or I can say the lever. I have only changed the distance from the reference point. The weight is the same. The weight of the cargo is same. Only by changing the distance or the lever, the moment has changed. So that is what we have learned from here. So the lesson learned will be fixed cargo weight creates different moment at different reference points. This is what we have learned from this concept. Now the reason why I am explaining this seesaw concept is I am going to shift the seesaw and I am going to introduce the ship. Now same reference point, I have introduced the ship and let me load the weight. Now it is loaded 10 meter forward of the reference point, which is center of gravity. Now because of this, the ship will tilt by forward and this tilting is known as trim. So this is known as trim. The trim has been caused because of the weight which has been loaded 10 meter forward of the reference point. Now as we have already learned the concept of MCTC, what is MCTC? It is the moment to change the trim by 1 centimeter. So this MCTC we can find from the hydrostatic table, or I can say when we refer the plans. Now let me refer one of the plan, let's say the plan of this ship. Now this is a plan or capacity plan where you can see that this is a dead weight scale, and here you can see that this is a table of MTC and this is a table of draft. So with respect to the draft, the MTC or MCTC will keep on changing. So let us assume that the draft of our ship is 8 meter, and for this 8 meter the corresponding MCTC is roughly, now this is, let us say that this is 750, so 6770, and this is will be 775 ton meter per centimeter. So let us say this is the MCTC for 8 meter draft. Now I am going to take that example here for calculation purpose. So now let us assume that the weight of the cargo which was loaded on the ship was 1000 tons. Now we already know that MCTC from the tables we have found out that is 775 ton meter per centimeter, and this is a formula for trim. The formula for the trim is trimming moment forward minus trimming moment aft divided by MCTC. So here is the use of MCTC, what we are learning now. We are going to apply the MCTC in this formula. So now the trimming moment forward, since we have loaded the weight forward, the trimming moment forward will be weight into lever, that is 1000 into 10, which will give me 10,000, and aft I have not loaded anything, so it will be 0, and divided by MCTC, so this is 775. So the answer which I get is 12.9 centimeter. So this weight of 1000 tons has created a trimming moment of 10,000, and which has caused the vessel to trim by 12.9 centimeter. This is what it means. So MCTC plays a very important role. When we refer the MCTC in the table, we can easily identify how much the vessel is going to trim with the help of the weight loaded. So this is what I wanted to explain in simple terms. This is all about MCTC. So guys, if you like this video, please like, subscribe and comment, and thanks for watching guys.